If a white man can feel a ruddy glow ignite from a glass of rum whilst distinguishing religion and dogma to be as comparable as chalk and cheese whilst acknowledging Haile Selassie through an aromatic flute of white, brown and green. He has both clout and clarity to boycott a bomb-infested picket line and decommission the blood sport limbo of Nation of Yeehaw and the BNP. If a black man can appreciate Michael Jackson as a chameleon, both his existence and career, Ubuntu sings the gospel of Hakuna Matata, that I hereby anoint the DUP renounced of ethnic prejudice and all that's insincere. If a fundamentalist can bomb for belief, and a predator can spear bovine,